Home sweet home.
Alright, what's going on?
We are Warbringer outside the Frontier Motel here in Anaheim, California.
Everybody, say hi to...
I'm Carlos, the drummer.
Yeah.
I'm John, the shouting dude.
I'm Adam.
We've been here for the past week now, and we've been recording our new record with producer Steve Evetts. And for the past week, we've just been laying down the drum tracks, but it's worked out in a really cool fashion.
Basically, before we had tried, on both our previous two albums, we kind of fooled around a bit with trying to use a click track, but what we didn't like about it, I mean, we like the consistency and professionalism you can bring to something with that, but what we didn't like is how it killed the natural dynamic of the band. And so what we've been doing now is we come up with a tempo map where it shows kind of where these different... all the different changes in the song are, and then the producer, Steve, will sort of have us do that, see how horribly wrong it is, and then we'll just play it naturally, and he'll kind of adjust our botched version to how we actually do it.
Got a fever, and the only cure is more microphones.
Right. Nice. Found me. Uh-oh, the camera found me.
Look at that.
A lot of mics.
I think we counted 16 to 18 mics on there.
16 on here, and then you have two room mics, and then the reverb mic outside.
So the drums in full are completed, and they sound really, really massive. I'm really happy with the outcome. What do you think, guys?
It's really huge sound. Biggest drum sound we've ever had, and achieved on this album, so I'm stoked about that.
At the tempo, I almost want to kind of freeball it.
So now the drums are complete, and now we're moving on to rhythm guitar. We've just had like a 3-day break from being in the studio, and we've done jack shit for the past 3 days.
We've been sitting here in front of the lovely Frontier Motel in Anaheim, California.
Every night, right over here, Disneyland fireworks going off
for free.
Yeah. Fireworks show every single night. Beer ain't free, but we can handle that.
Pretty cool.
We can handle
it. You guys want to take a tour?
Let's take a tour. You guys want to check out where we live? It's pretty,
we used to live in number 20.
Bye-bye, number 20.
Yeah, number 20, you might have seen us in there in previous videos, but now we just moved about an hour ago to number 23.
Smells like,
Let's go straight for the restroom, you guys.
Smells like bleach and ammonia in here.
Yeah, it smells horrible. Close the door, please. All right, and now we're going to take you to our kitchen. We just made our first meal.
We got chicken.
We got chicken.
Taters.
We made,
not a lot of other food, but...
Check it out, we got rice, corn, beef ravioli, chicken seasoning.
Baked beans! I got like...
Wanna wrap things up?
Are you studying or Wednesday, sir?
You gotta tell them what we're doing tomorrow.
Yeah. Alright, so to wrap things up, we're gonna be in the studio tomorrow, we're gonna start tracking guitars.
Finally. And then starting May 4th, we have two shows with DRI in Flagstaff, Vegas, and then two headlining shows in San Diego and Tijuana.
And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos just like this. See you guys soon.
Wait, I think it just started recording. Shit.
What a bitch, dude.